guys. Happy Tuesday. My lunch break is going awesome so far. I'm really happy, actually, because my break was at 6 today instead of at 5, which means when I get back to the store, we're only open for 3 more hours. And I always like that, because once I'm back from lunch, it seems like, you know, that's like the home stretch, and getting to the lunch break is the frustrating or tiring part. Anyway, enough about my lunch break. Overall, it actually is a pretty good day. I think there's been a few more laughs than tears today. I have a great staff working, and the morale is definitely as high as it can be. You know, as you all know, we're locking our doors here permanently at my store on Sunday, so we're just trying to enjoy this last week we have together and make it as amusing as we can. It's still pretty funny when the customers come up to us with a list of books and say they want them looked up, and then look at us like we're insane when we tell them we don't have a computer with which to look up books. And they expect us to know where all the books are, as if we all are computers ourselves. It's just very, very silly. I really don't know what to say to them, and they all act like we're giving them terrible customer service and lying, and they will literally go from one employee to the next and ask the same question and get the same answer from everybody and still be surprised that that's the case. So, oh well. Anyway, like I said, it's pretty cool though. I'm not complaining. It's a pretty good day. We've had some interesting people in the store. Everybody needs to leave early today, which is always a pain in the ass because I'm short-staffed as it is, and I wish I had more people there. I don't know. This is kind of a jumbled introduction to today's video. I didn't really plan the order in which I was going to say anything. I just decided to turn the camera on and start rambling. But I guess that's what I'm known best for. So welcome to today's videos. Videos, plural? I'm making more than one? I'm not. Welcome to today's video. And I totally should just delete this and start over, but maybe the spaz-tasticness of it will amuse you guys. So I'm gonna go, I'm gonna relax on my break for a little bit longer, and if I think of anything more interesting, I will come back and tell you. Otherwise, I will see you later. Okay, so I am still on break, and I know I said I probably wouldn't be back until later in the day, but I did think of something I wanted to show you guys. For anybody who watched yesterday's video, remember I had said that there were fires going on to the east and to the west of me? Well, I just looked over to my left, which is east. Anyway, and I noticed that the sky is clear, so let's see if you guys can tell. Can you see the difference between yesterday's sky and today? How there's no, like, brownish gray clouds? So I thought that was nice, because it means the air quality is better. It was kind of disgusting yesterday. And also, it's just so pretty out right now. The lighting is awesome. I wish I could film all my videos in this kind of lighting. It's a pain in the butt for me to get my room set up to film in there if I'm doing something where I actually have to show you guys colors, which I guess doesn't happen that often. Let's see. The only other thing on my mind at all is very girly and makeup-related. Urban Decay came out with the Book of Shadows 4, which is a collection of, I think, 15 eyeshadows, and I really want it, and I probably shouldn't buy it because I'm about to get one of my last paychecks ever, so bummer for that, but you know what? I definitely have enough eyeshadow. It's just the collector in me. Plus, it does have some really cool colors, so we'll see. You guys will probably get an update going, guess what? I bit the bullet and I bought the thing, but I'll try to be good. I guess that's all. Like I said, I have nothing for today. Some days at least I have a topic, but today is just scatterbrain Jackie, too much coffee, not enough sleep, as usual. I guess I'm gonna go, because my hair is starting to blow up in such a manner that I feel like it might be doing silly wing horn things, and I don't know. I'm sorry I'm such a mess today, guys. I'm a spaz. I'll see you later. Oh, one more thing, guys. I totally forgot, and I didn't want to forget. Remind me, if I don't do it today, I have to show you guys what the store looks like now before we close up for good. So I will try my darndest to remember to bring the camera out tonight. It's going to be a little bit mayhem-y, but if I don't do it today, I promise I'll do it tomorrow or the next day. But like I said, if you don't see any footage of the store today, keep reminding me. Put it in the comments below so I don't forget. You have to see what it looks like in there. It's ridiculous. The whole upstairs is empty except for like bookcases and fixtures. All the books downstairs only take up like half the store. It's crazy. We're almost there. We're totally in the home stretch. So, like I said, if I forget tonight, then remind me, okay? That was the only other thought. I just wanted to put it on here so I would at least be held accountable for it, okay? Okay, guys. Bye-bye. So clearly I'm still in my store. I got all of my stuff done. There's still a little bit of book cleanup left to do, but I don't feel like they will die without me. So I'm going to give you guys a tour, just a real quick one, a couple minutes. So come along. Follow me. Let's leave the break room. I will show you guys what upstairs in my store looks like now. Okay. So, empty cases. Over here, we have our restroom area. And here's what the signs say. Let's see if it'll focus on them. So can you see that? Out of order, none shall pass. So I kind of think that's funny. But yeah, that's where our bathroom used to be, guys. Let me zoom you back out, sorry. Okay, we'll put it on me just because at least that's better than like me shaking the camera back and forth. I just want to show you guys what it looks like in here. Now this is the upstairs of my store. This used to be art. That used to be our cafe right there, and the reason we're headed this way is that I need to turn off all those lights that are over there since there's nobody up here anymore. As you can see, there's no cafe, there's no stuff left anymore, it's all just empty. Here's a mop bucket that's been there for a while. It's starting to smell really, 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 really bad, guys. I don't like it at all, but I don't know what to do with it, so it's gonna stay there. And then there's some insulation up there. People have been ripping the bookcases actually off the walls, and that's what's behind them. So it's pretty depressing up here. I'm gonna go ahead and turn you guys off for a minute, and then I'm gonna take the camera downstairs and show you what it looks like. And then here we are in the kids department, which I know I showed you guys when I first started the liquidation process, and now kids department, totally empty. Here's what we have left. Baby blankets. Millions and millions and millions of baby blankets. We don't even sell blankets. They're just supplemental product. All the books look like this now. Every single case is like that. There aren't any that are like lined up. They're all just faced out. There's just craziness. And then this is psychology and some religion stuff, and that's pretty much it. That's what my store looks like now, guys. That's what we're dealing with. We got 4 more days, according to the signs that I just hung. So I'm gonna go so I can help my staff clean the rest of this disaster up, and then we're gonna get out of here. And I guess I'm gonna end this video here now. I won't bother to say goodbye once I get home, so I can just go ahead and upload straight away. So I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you had a good, what the hell is it, Tuesday? Who knows? Okay, bye guys. See you tomorrow.